Good morning, students. It's math period and I'm going to teach you number system. It is your first topic. Your topic is number system. First of all, we will get to know about types of numbers. So here, first type is natural. Natural number. What are natural numbers? The numbers which exist in nature. Are used for counting are called natural number. I would like to give you some examples of natural number. Write here natural numbers much better. Example is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on. What are you write here that is positive number and is used for counting is called natural number. Okay. After natural number, we will see number 2 is whole number. Zero plus natural number. When we include zero in natural number is called whole number. Example of whole numbers are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. Here only 0 is added here only. Nothing else. The same, these are natural numbers. This is set of natural number. So as we include 0, it becomes whole number. After whole number, we will see next prime number. Number 3 is prime number. What are prime numbers? The numbers which are divisible by one and itself only are called prime numbers. Such as 2, 3, 5, 7, 8, 13, 17, 19 and so on. Okay. All of these numbers are divisible by 1 and itself only. these numbers can't be divisible by other than 1 and itself. And here it is a special thing. 2 is only even prime number. Here you will see 2 is only even prime number. Okay, after prime numbers we will see composite numbers. Number 4 is composite numbers. What are composite numbers? The numbers which are divisible by one itself and others are called composite numbers. Example is 4, 6, 8, 50, 9, 20, 25, and so on. Okay.